Dragon Destruction 101. First lesson, the dragon is drawn to magic. Turn on the machinery and he'll appear, drawn like a moth to a flame. Follow those pipes, or as us pros like to say, siphons. Turn them on. Once activated, the siphons release a random, a spectacular source of power and light. You got all that?
Anyone who's played a video game in the last 10 years gets it. Hoji, to be honest, and I don't want you to take this the wrong way, but operating this glitchy equipment seriously sucks ass.
Maybe for humans and their itty-bitty lizard brains, you obviously don't appreciate the scale of this endeavor.
It's not about appreciation, Hoji. I'm more of a shoot first, ask questions later kind of guy. I'm not into puzzles. And I can't quite believe you're into this crap either. You just like how those rays shine.
They are very sparkly.
Something more comfortable, like a coma. My God, motherfucker.
One bites the dust, and another dude, get another one there, and another one bites the dust. Yeah.
So what's the deal with you and that dragon anyway? What did it ever do to you?
It leveled mountains, swallowed oceans, and wreaked bloody havoc on the Shadowlands. It is chaos incarnate, and if the world was gonna survive, we had to capture it.
Why just capture it? Why not just blast it to smithereens?
Because dragons contain incredible energy. It's like a giant magical battery. We captured it and used it to power us. That's how we brought balance to the shadow.
Rest in pieces, my son.
metal detector says you're... worth nothing.
So, what happened after you brought that balance to the Shadowlands?
My brothers screwed me. They split the dragon's power unevenly. Never listened to what I wanted or what I needed. They were always my enemies. For them, it was always about power, always about competition. And gods are very competitive, very narcissistic beings. So that's how they built the world. Of course, I sent them my suggestions, which they totally ignored. As they wanted total control, they created a world without freedom, a world that only served them. No wonder it all blew up in their stupid faces.
To warn you, Loewen, the dragon is heading in your direction. Do not underestimate the power of that beast. It has already devoured all of Hoji's siblings.
Oh no, it's a ginormous dragon. It's gonna eat you up like your idiot brothers. Guess what? They haven't got my awesome chi cannon. Hang up on him, Loewen.
Oh, that's cute. You remind me of my dear departed now. Fat, ugly, and grumpy as fuck. I was thinking of a fine riposte, but you're already a joke in your own right. Very dead. Oh. Never point that shit in an angry way.
Oh.
ass. Challenger gets... decapitated. Amazing! Again!
Well, you know what they say. What did you want?
The best you could do?
Maybe you should up the difficulty level. Anyway, my question is,
will the world elect me king once they realize how I saved everything with my beautiful dragon-killing machine?
That's not what I was about to.
I think I'd like the title His Grand Royal Supreme Highness of all humanity and creatures great and small. Does that answer your question?
Fuck's sake, I don't even remember my question. Okay, so I know you and your brothers weren't exactly close, but there had to be some tiny nuggets of brotherly love between you.
Not hardly. After they siphoned the power off that dragon, they froze me out. They did a so-called performance review and said I exhibited immature behavior not befitting a god. So I like to joke around when I'm stressed. That doesn't make me any less serious.
Been there, brother. Crack one joke, get a weird-ass lady witch, and suddenly you're toast. Unprofessional, disrespectful, and difficult to work with. What a bitch.
Yeah, what a bunch of ball-sucking fuddy-duddies.
Yeah, screw those guys.
Sideways, with a chainsaw.
Okay, got it. What's that? I can't hear you over the sound of how awesome I am. Hot bearers of love here! much of a living. Looks like a Michael Bay movie.
Hey, if we can't do it in style, why bother? Let's blast that dragon out of the sky!
Yeah! Have fun in hell, weirdo! Say hi to Satan for me, bitch!
Didn't you, man? And now look at you. You bet.
that thing can do.
You know what you're doing, buddy.
Fuck yeah! Woo-hoo! You did it, you son of a bitch! You did it!
Abort! Abort the mission!
Say what?
Oh god! I miscalculated! Run!
Hoji? Hoji! Where the fuck are you?
Why'd you run?
Ouch! That hurt.
Gotta be careful. This jungle won't take prisoners.
Hoji! If you can hear me, answer me! Hoji!
Where the hell is he?
Boom! Okay, Wang, think this through. What would Zilla do to find Hoji? Probably climb to the highest peak for a good vantage point.
Well, fuck him and the witch he rode in on. I don't need that know-it-all to find Hoji.
I'll do it myself.
Hoji! By the way.
What's more important, not doing what Zilla would do, or finding Hoji? That aggravating old bastard isn't even here and he's still annoying the shit out of me.
Where the fuck are you, Hoji? Oh!
clicked that? That's gonna go viral for sure. How many holes did you start with?
That actually looks like a good vantage point. Yeah, I should be able to see everything from up there.
Where the hell are you, Hoji? Santa come into town.
Wang? Wang!
Wang, do you see it?
With my own eyes, Zilla.
I tried to warn you, Lo Wang. Hoji can't be trusted.
I know, Zilla. And I'm sorry, okay? But it's not the best time for an I told you so. I can't find Hoji.
I bugged the mask.
The transmitter positions Hoji around that central tree in the forest.
Old habits die hard, huh?
I'm endeavoring to be a better person, not an idiot. Must be fair.
And Wang, leave the talking to us.
So your friend
friend screwed up again, Lo Wang.
You were going to turn his life force into a fucking weapon. I'm sorry if I wasn't good with that, but you were being a dick.
He's a demonic god, Lo Wang. You can't trust someone like that. Given half a chance, he would take that power and put himself at the top of a new pantheon. And so he did. Reverse the power on his so-called chi camp. He was trying to recapture it, Lo Wang. Get that power to himself. When would you learn?
I don't even know who I should trust. I can't trust you.
Maybe my motivations weren't always to kill them. But I still wanted to save the world.
Then get with the program and help me find Hoji.
Just keep a steady pace and I'll let you know when you're close.
Whoa! I hate that mother freezing ice in this mother freezing forest. Trying to freeze my balls off!
That little trap, he said, not only didn't work, it angered the beast. Soon the earth will be frozen, desolate, harsh, and lifeless. Much like my first wife. We're running out of time, Lo Wang. Keep going!
I tell you, the moment I find him, he's gonna be sorry he ever lied to me. Lying to me like that, it makes me so angry, and I hate being angry. For one thing, it makes my hair fall out, and I just fucking grew it back. You know, villainy and trickery. Zilla bugged the mask. So, what the fuck was that about?
The dragon is the source of my power and immortality. That is how my siblings and I became gods. That's also why we didn't kill it, but imprisoned it between dimensions.
And your plan was to catch it and drain its power? Kickstart a new world where you would be the only god?
Why not?
That's exactly what Zilla and Motoko warned me about.
Screw them! This is my time!
Screw them? What about me?
Screw... Damn it, Wang! Haven't I sacrificed enough? Don't I deserve something nice for once?
Yeah, but not the whole goddamn planet. God, I feel like such a fool for rescuing you. I bet everything on you.
Oh yeah, like you're not a complete egomaniac, pretending to be some kind of hero when all you ever do is make things worse.
So this is the thanks I get for trying to save your stupid ass?
Excuse me?
I'm only here because of you. You're my last friend. My only friend. And if you can't save the people you care about, what's the point of saving anything?
You are such a song.
Run! Hide! Hoji!
Hey, in my defense, your face looked funny even before I put that on.
Your own grave. Very smart.
He's gone.
Without Hoji's power, the dragon is unstoppable.
This is not how I expected it would go.
No shit, Kiza. If you two hadn't lied to me from the start.
Do you three ever shut up?
Well, look what the cat dragged in.
Oh yeah, like she didn't just try to use the chi in my mask to make herself all powerful. And you're no saint either, Grandpa. What's that smell? Oh, yeah, it's the scary lady's magic love potion on your pants.
Wait, what? Are you, like, in love, Zilla?
Sip it, you idiot.
Because of this idiot, I now know we'll never succeed if we don't work together. No more lies. No more hanky-panky. Motoko, I want you to extract all my power and put it back into the mask, turning it into a thaumaturgic bomb. We will then deliver it into the mouth of the dragon.
And who exactly will make this delivery?
Matoko's raccoon. Is her familiar and will amplify the bomb's destructive power. trash panda on her path, Lo Wang. Deliver her into the dragon's gaping maw. Once that's done, I'll become mortal. Completely vulnerable. Anything could kill me. A rabbit squirrel, a bad clam, or a
massive fucking dragon!
I'll keep an eye on you. What? I'm stronger than I look.
He is.
Keep us posted. And Lo Wang, don't fuck this up.
Okay, you little runt. You might be the cutest little bomb ever, but you need to move your tail. The fate of the world is in your creepy little hands. So be a good raccoon, make like Bruce Lee, enter the dragon and blow your adorable ass up. Did you see that shot? No? Oh yeah, because you were too busy dying. Baby.
had a bigger bunch of bullet magnets.
Oops. I think I broke you.
I used to be just like you. Adorable, naive, bendy. But then that scaly son of a bitch stole my mojo. And a ninja without his mojo is about as useful as a concrete parachute. Look, I need that dragon gone and my mojo back. And I'm sorry you have to make the ultimate sacrifice for that, but... You smell like broccoli. Have you been dumpster diving again? I'm pretty fast and you're pretty furry. Maybe we should call ourselves the Fast and the Furious. Get it? Yippee-ki-yay, motherfuckers! Ha! It was just like Die Hard. Do me a favor and die! I wonder what happens to spirit animals like you after you've been blown to smithereens. Do you hang out in the heavens to be reborn as a crow or a bear or a fucking bug? Because being a bug would suck. When you're not flying up people's noses or getting stepped on, you're getting your ass smeared across somebody's windshield. Hey, don't take it out on me. It was your mama who decided to turn you into an improvised explosive device. Guess you're not her favorite after all, huh?
Dragon's moving!
Hey, since we're on the same team again, maybe you should try cheering me on now and then.
Wang, Wang, can't be beat. He's the one who brings the heat. Hit him, pop their head. Blow him up and shoot him dead. Yay, Wang.
You know what? Forget it. Rest in pieces!
Bloodbath, you have to become Bloodbath.
Coming out of the ground.
Eat shit!
Thank you.
up. Now,
the dragon.
Here we go again! God, I hate its stupid face. Stupid dragon making me chase it all over hell and back. Face me like a man, you scaly fuck! My head is spinning!
We're all behind you, pal. Every step of the way. Except for, you know, that last one.
You're gonna be a legend, buddy. They might even turn you into an action figure. All right, you fuzzy little creep. It's showtime!
Quickly. The dragon's still alive. It swallowed the mask, and it's more pissed off than ever.